Thank you very much for the kind invitation. The fact is that I have developed another rare neurological disease which is affected my capacity to speak. Hence, my intervention in this debate will be delivered by Dr. Dimitris Karponis. Still, the very fact that I can deliver this talk today is testimony that people with disabilities or impairments need not feel or be excluded. Without further ado, let me give the floor to my voice. Thank you very much.